lots of graffiti on the walls. But anyways, viewers, so this is what the dam slash bridge looks like. So in the other video, I showed you what it looks like near the top. So it's a bridge because you can cross it, but it's also a dam type thing. I'm not even really sure what to call it, but